We have before us the opportunity to forge for ourselves and for future generations a new world order, a world where the rule of law, not the law of the jungle, governs the conduct of nations.
And the 10 horns out of this kingdom are 10 kings that shall arise, and another shall rise after them, and he shall be diverse from the first, and he shall subdue 3 kings.
And the 10 horns which thou sawest are 10 kings which have received no kingdom as yet, but receive power as kings 1 hour with the beast.
A new world order, a world where the rule of law governs the conduct of nations.